We're following several breaking stories. Minutes after Dolton officials called for more police officers to help with violence, a woman was shot in the area. It happened near 142nd and Woodlawn. The victim was taken to University of Chicago in an unknown condition. No one is in custody.